catch up to.
They hadn't the slightest idea who they were after.
Stop! I'm not waiting for that!
Soft enough.
There's no other choice these days. Just having an opinion makes you a target for Albion.
You know, I've been told I have an artistic temperament.
Do your part. Hold suspicious activity.
Let's wait around and see if this weapons dealer shows up. Our potential recruit has been trying to take down a nearby Clancally weapons dealer. You could hack their optic to download incriminating data on them.
Smells pretty good.
Sorry,
I appreciate it.
Shit! These fuckers are all over me like a rush. Are they always this persistent?
Until you lose them, yes.
Helpful, isn't he?
So you discovered the weapons dealer's one true weakness, being killed. Our prospect can rest easy now. On that subject, I have some exciting news about the woman you just helped.
Tell me about that gal, Bugs.
Her network activity shows she's been trying to hack the National Health Service.
You gotta be kidding me. NHS is struggling already without some hacker messing with it.
Oh no, a human hacker clumsily mucking about in a space she barely understands. Whatever will we do? All right, connect me to it and I'll sort it. Any hospital server will do.
Okay, I'm on it.
Right, I'm putting a stop to this. Units fall back. Over.
Waste man!
Fuck that, I am out.
You fucking asshole!
Idiot!
Piss off!
The thing you're after is around here. There it is. You can hack in from there.
What are you waiting for?
Transfer complete.
Is what you got, Bagley boy?
Nothing to fix, actually. She's been patching holes in their security, not opening them. Seems she's not so much a cyber criminal as she is renegade tech support.
I'm listening.
She's been particularly focused on exploits around the organ transfer list. Anyone who got their hands on these exploits would have a lot of control over that waiting list.
Well, well. Sounds like some DedSec business is in order. Bagley boy, get us a meeting, please.
So you're DedSec. Oh, this is amazing. I can't believe we're actually meeting.
Yo, your NHS work, not bad. Not bad.
Not good enough, though. The mob managed to steal hundreds of organs from the system before I locked them out.
That's not good.
If I could get those organs back myself, I'd do it. But me against Clan Kelly, not a pretty picture.
All right. We'll look into this.
Thank you. Help me, and I'll help you back.
Our Grey Hat has already worked out the smuggling ring's headquarters. I'm passing the details to your optic.
I'll go look around there.
Blessings!
Thank you.
I'm here now.
Good. The stolen organs should be in an ambulance on site. That's the vehicle you're looking for there.
What next?
I suppose our friend would like it if you took the organs to a hospital, but you could also technically eat them. I don't have a strong opinion either way. Well done. I'll let the hospital staff know about this special delivery while you call our hacker friend.
Done.
Nice. No one will be skipping the queue anymore. Clan Kelly's clients can wait just like everyone else.
DedSec crew is always looking to grow. You want to roll with us?
Hell yes. I'm in.
Let's wait around and see if this competitor shows up. A potential recruit's competitor is nearby. You could sabotage them by hacking their work emails. That's one way to take out the competition. Our prospect should be quite pleased by that.
Got it. Watch for hostiles, people.
Speaking of which, I have some exciting news about the woman you just helped.
Tell me about that gal, Bugs.
Looks like she's a marked woman. Clank Kelly put a bounty on her head.
Why?
She's an uncommonly dangerous underground boxer. Apparently she once won a fight with a bag of cement, however you do that. And in her last match, she took down a mob-backed favourite. Now they're sending out an enforcer to make sure she never wins again.
Killing the competition, huh? Someone needs to teach Clan Kelly that you learn most when you lose. Find that enforcer for me, Bagley boy.
Already done.
Any sign of the target? Anyone?
Here. I know it.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
The enforcer we're after is here, currently enforcing some poor bastard's head into the pavement. If you take them out, our boxer friend may live to fight another day. Target spotted. There. Who says violence never solves anything? Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. She won't forget that. I'm impressed. That wasn't a total disaster. The tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxer some time, but once Clan Kelly finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn her.
Go in there now.
might want to hurry. I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
Yo, Southpaw! You're about to get in some major trouble.
What do you mean?
Clan Kelly's gonna murk you. They're sick of being your punching bag. We took down the first bounty killer, but a posse's on the way.
Right then. Time to make some grown men cry.
Nah, Clan Kelly's sending too many goons. You couldn't fight them all. Go find somewhere to hide, Bedrin. We'll keep them busy until you're good.
All right. Good luck. And thank you.
Enemies incoming. Somewhere safe so we can contact our fighter.
Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Investigating. Stand by.
To the chase now.
We have the suspect's last known position.
Take cover! Just a scratch! A little help here!
Use a pursuit intervention technique.
Anyone have visual? Anyone?
Gone far.
You all right, friend?
Ugh, Clan Bloody Kelly. They just make me so mad. Stepping in on my sport like that, it makes me want to get up there and pummel every last one of them.
DedSec crew is always looking to grow. You want to roll with us?
Consider me in.
Right, let's spread out and look.
Reloading now!
Drone, perform a search. There's the terminal. You can clear the warrant from there. You can clear a potential recruit's arrest warrant from a nearby terminal.
All units proceed to alarm location. Acknowledge, over.
Time for hide and seek.
Heads down!
I'm taking fire! Fucking hell!
I'm moving in. On the move!
Suspect is...
Well done. Our potential recruit is now officially off London's most wanted list. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
We are not helpless, you hear me? If you want things to change, there's something you can do.
Hey, you're dead sick, aren't you? Great timing. I need a hand with something.
We can try. What's the problem?
Listen, I'm not proud of it, but I've been working with the Kellys, smuggling stuff for them. I really needed the money. And it was nothing major, just perfume, clothes, handbags. Didn't hurt anyone. But now they want me to smuggle weapons through the city. weapons. I never signed up for that.
I'm listening.
I don't want to do this anymore. But first, I need to clean up the mess I've made. If you could take out that arms shipment, it'll keep those weapons off the street and save so many people.
All right. We'll look into this.
Cool. Cheers. Help me with this, and I'll owe you big time.
The weapons shipment is being prepared at one of Clank Kelly's hideouts. I'll send you the coordinates.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hey!
If we want a way into Kelly turf and business, maybe we need to bring a Kelly into DedSec.
Now find the thing.
Good. Let's burn it all down.
There's the shipment.
Don't do anything you'll regret.
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
possible hostile at your location.
Received. Moving in hostile's direction.
Negative. No sign of the target yet.
Search units, disengage. This search is pointless.
Let's wait around and see if this alleged war criminal shows up. Our potential recruit has been trying to bring an Albion war criminal to justice. We should be able to download their full record off their optic. Justice is served, to the extent it ever can be these days. I'll tell our prospect the good news. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
Bollocks are more appealing than you, mate. Dumb fuck. Oh.
Your blood clot.
Cock my... fucking turn it off!
Amazing!
A little bit of sunshine is always appreciated.
I wasn't there. It wasn't me.
Chill out, no? We're all friends here.
Wait, you're not Albion? Thank God. I thought I was done for.
Tell me what the problem is. Maybe we can help you.
I'm in deep. I was doing some street art when I saw some Albion guards coming. So I hid. I found this bunch of tied-up protesters. Albion was just beating the piss out of them, taking turns and all.
Lord God.
There are cameras all over the place. For sure my face was caught by one of them. If those guys decide to come back and watch the scene, I'm so screwed. If you get your hands on that evidence before Albion does, it'll literally save my life, Yar.
All right. We'll look into this.
I've got the location from a GPS, and there's a load of CTOS surveillance around. Any number of cameras might have seen her.
Let's take a closer look.
You all right?
That's the CTOS up there. Done.
CCTV footage uploading. Do we see our target?
Yeah, there she is. Clearly identifiable too. If Albion saw this footage, she'd be pretty fucked.
Damn.
However, Albion's crime was also clearly recorded, which means we can turn this footage back around on them. We just have to wipe the backup file from the central CTOS servers to protect the witness's identity.
Send me that location.
server room in this area is heavily guarded by Albion goons. Either they're protecting something, or it's bring a fascist to work day.
That's not good.
We're probably not the only ones after this evidence. You'll have to beat them to it.
Something's dodgy going on.
There's the terminal. We can do the intrusion there. This is going to bring down a bunch of violent assholes on you. Evidence from the server and scrub the local copy. No way they'll identify it now. Now get out of there so we can tell her the good news.
Cover! On the move!
Yo, it's dead sec. We took care of that footage, so you're good. And we got a bit of blackmail to use on Albion in the future.
Seriously? I thought I was dead. Thanks so much. I owe you my life.
Dead Sec crew is always looking to grow. You want to roll with us?
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
Just give up, will you?
Thank you.